A 34-year-old man from Colorado Springs was treated at Eastern Idaho Regional Medical Center in Idaho Falls when a bull bison repeatedly charged his family near Old Faithful. Rangers say the family was on the boardwalk during the first charge. The bison charged again when they did not leave and hit the man, injuring his arm. This is the second time this year a visitor has been too close to a bison and gotten hurt.